Using centerline data on the ETM improves the accuracy of the recorded GPS, as the ETM will use this additional data point to effectively snap the GPS position to the expected route to minimize the effects of GPS drift. Whilst we have supported the use of centerline data for a while now, there was no visibility of these data points within the portal, meaning, like TLPs, it was difficult to spot and importantly correct incorrect data. Now, though, like TLP geofences, operators can create, edit, import, and importantly visualize this dataset to help reduce the number of errors in this dataset itself before this is used on the ETMs.